Doctors have been reading human brainwaves in laboratories for almost a century. With headbands like the NeuroSky MindWave Mobile, we're now able to monitor our own brainwaves and have fun in the process. I came to NeuroSky headquarters here in San Jose, California, to learn more about my brain and how it functions.
Greg, how did you develop this mobile device that's able to monitor brainwaves without all those uncomfortable suction cups?
We derive our technology from the medical world, from EEG technology, which is electroencephalograph. The technology itself is harmless. It's a passive reading device. All it does is listen to your brainwaves through the electrical signals.
Now, what was your main focus when you guys were working on this?
We narrowed it down to two. One is a health and wellness area, stress management, pain management, cognitive disorder therapies. And the other is in the entertainment market, toys, like video games.
Now, do you guys have anything here that I can try out?
Yeah, we have a game called Throw Trucks with Your Mind, and we can set you up right here.
Products like the NeuroSky Mobile MindWave are in their infancy, but as we see developers step forward to build on top of this technology, all sorts of new products will emerge.
So I've used other headsets for gaming before, but something tells me this is a little bit different.
This is one better. This headset will read your brainwaves. And so in this game, you have the superpower to throw different objects with just the power of your mind. There's throwing, lifting, super jumps, negating, pulling. These different superpowers are tied to different mental, emotional states.
So do you just use controls to do this? Because what do I use my mind for?
You still move around the world with traditional first-person shooter controls, but the only way to manipulate any of the objects is through mental powers. Let's both turn our power to lift, and we can both try to lift this car together. Traitor.
Throwing trucks is really cool to see this working in a virtual environment, but I would love to see something more tangible. I mean, what is this little helicopter here?
So this is the PuzzleBox Orbit, and this was a Kickstarter collaboration with PuzzleBox and NeuroSky. And what it is a helicopter that you can float with the power of your mind.
I mean, how does that work? Do you just think, oh, I want this to go higher?
MindWave mobile headset reads your brainwaves, and then it transmits those brainwaves via Bluetooth to your mobile device. The mobile device then sends an infrared signal to the helicopter.
As I'm thinking these things, this will change?
All that information will change in real time, and everything is just tracked and controlled. It's almost like magic.
The real question is, can I please try this?
Oh, most definitely.
So it looks like we have enough room out here that I won't break anything. So can you demonstrate it first, and then I'll give it a shot?
By concentrating enough, I'll be able to drive up the height of this helicopter.
There it goes! It was amazing. Do you think I'm ready to try it?
I think you are.
Okay.
So let me give you the headset. Put it around your ear, like that. And then we lower the arm, like that. There we go.
All right.
Then I'm going to connect and start to read your brainwaves. Just think about one single idea.
Look! This is awesome!
I think we're just starting to enter the world where brainwaves, or EEG signals, can be accessed to control what's around you. There are certainly types of patients that could benefit from this type of technology, such as paralyzed patients, patients in locked-in states.
While this technology originated in the medical sector, it's become faster, cheaper, smaller, more accurate, and you can imagine a future where it's implanted in a variety of consumer devices.
With the technology employed by mobile brainwave monitors, the possibilities are truly endless. But with these possibilities come the question of access. I just want to make sure that no one else is reading my mind but me.